one is all thanks to Kemp Law. 1-800 Kemp Law. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is for the Nitro Welterweight title. In our blue corner, our challenger, please welcome Ryan Hakata. In our red corner, the current Nitro Welterweight Champion, Anton Safina. Well, ladies and gentlemen, all thanks to Kemp Law, kemplaw.com.au, and wherever you've joined us from to be here this evening, it's main event time. Let's bring on the boom. Three rounds of MMA action for the Nitro Welterweight title. First of all, in our blue corner, he weighed in at 77.05 kilos. With a professional record of 6 fights and 5 wins. Trained by Roy Luxton, he fights out of the Fire Rings Dojo on the Gold Coast. Please welcome our Ryan Hakata. And in our red corner, he weighed in at 76.95 kilos. His professional record, 7 fights and 6 victories. Trained by Ian Bowen and Dan Zeeland, he fights out of the Wits Sundays MMA gym in Mackay. Please welcome the current Nitro Welterweight Champion, Anton Zafia.
Ryan,
Anton.
Okay, gentlemen, welcome. We've been through the rules. Make sure you listen to my command all the time, defense all the time. I say work, you work, and I say break, you break. Understand? For the bell boys, let's hook them up. You're ready to do it. Good luck.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this one is for the title. Our main event of the evening. All thanks to our major sponsors, Kemp Law.
Ryan, you good? Anton, you good?
Beat by the referee, round one.
Yes, good.
60 seconds left in the round.
Event of the evening. At a time of 4 minutes and 12 seconds gone of the very first round, referee Pete Hickman has stopped the fight. Your winner and still Nitro welterweight champion, Anton Zafia.